Gentlemen, your last challenge is wet ball. You have a minute to win it. Good luck. He wants to be an underdog. He wants to come from behind. Nagkataon siya, nakagawa ng 57 seconds ang final score natin ay... Jeron wins.
Parang yung AP lang.
Sabi ko na nga ba, come from behind eh.
Diba? One better way to win it. Jeric, meron pa rin 50,000 pesos. Pula pa natin, Jeric Teng. Before we say goodbye, how was it playing Minute to Win It?
Sobrang fun dahil lahat ito mga first time experience namin talaga makalaro and iba pag nasa stage na medyo kahit sabihin mong experience ka na may pressure pa rin. Oh.
Thank you very much for being
thank
here.
You,
palapan
you.
Natin once again, Jeric Teng with 50,000 pesos. Eto. Eto na ang mangyayari. Akala natin kanina, dehado na. Pero as of now, meron na siyang 55,000 pesos, Jeric Teng. At siya ang maglalaro sa ating ultimate challenge for 1 million pesos. So ultimate challenge, we still have a timer, not 1 minute. Meron din kami corresponding money tree kung saan may corresponding amount of cash. For example, 4 times mong gagawin ang challenge. Pag isang beses mo nagawa, we'll add 100,000 pesos. If you get to do it twice, we'll add 250,000 pesos. If you get to do it thrice, we'll add 500,000 pesos. Pag apat na beses mo nagawa ang ultimate challenge, we'll all say hello to 1 million pesos. Brother, are you ready to win it?
Ready.
Here it is, ultimate challenge, your blueprint.
Ito, 1M, 1M.
Broomski ball.
Kaya ito, 1M, 1M. Kaya.
Hango mula sa isang lumang arcade game dito sa Minute to Win It, contestant magpapagulong ng mga tennis balls sa nakapwestong broomstick para parampahin ito papunta sa mga nakaabang na mga basket. Kailangang malagyan ng bola ang bawat basket para makumpleto ang challenge.
Ultimate challenge, broomski ball. Reminder is, bawal lumagpas sa iyong marker. Isa-isa lang pagtira sa tennis ball. Bawal patalbugin ang bola. Kailangan pagulungin lang ang mga tennis ball. Kailangan rumampa muna sa broom handle ang bola bago pumasok sa basket na nakikita mo. And as you can see, may apat na basket. So that means you get to do it 4 times. If you can do it once, we'll add 100,000 pesos. Twice, we'll add 250,000 pesos. Pag na-complete 3 times, we'll add 500,000 pesos. At sabay-sabay tayo, pag apat na beses na gawa, we'll add 1. Okay? Before we start, Kuya Jeric, anong mensahe mo para kay Jeron?
Just do your best. Kaya-kaya mo yan, finals MVP ka.
Na.